Okay, this has got to be it. Please, I'm coming for you. She's got to be out here somewhere. Bounties. All right, where are you, kid?
How the hell am I gonna get in?
Finally. I gotta burn them out. I gotta make it safer to ride. Through here, yeah, this'll do it. Inside here. came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet, Boozer?
Hey, you can't be in here, Deacon.
Come on, hey, come what's on, going Deacon. On? How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addie. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
It's cold.
They're not enough.
They're never enough.
Wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
No,
Deacon.
There's...
Deacon.
Know what? There's something I can do
Deacon,
about this.
Stop.
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes. But you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Addie.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do. Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So, you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I wanna show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me, you're gonna wanna see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah.
Funny.
You getting it? Medicine,
love it out
doctor
here.
Shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that.
You know.
Just. So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-a-likes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
A few weeks back, we were riding west along the old Belknap Road. Ran into a bunch of crazy assholes. Almost naked, all scarred up. Took a knife.
Hey there.
Hey there.
Yep. Good one. All right. Bye.
Hold on, I'll get it.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I've got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, Smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure, whatever you say. Say, jumping out. Ah, shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests. Damn it. You got a problem.
I'll refuel you. Nice and good. I'll be here.
You.
I'll be here.